Good morning, Colonel Bai. It's Tuesday, November the 2nd.
I'm Adam.
And I'm Edwin.
And here are your morning announcements. Hey, Edwin, are you looking to get some amazing school merch or give something to a special someone for Christmas?
Yeah, I am.
Lucky for you, there's no better time than now to show your school spirit, as every 10th order this month through the Dent is free. Just place your order, and if yours is lucky number 10, you'll be refunded for your entire purchase. Visit the Dent on ColonelBai.com today to get your orders in.
Attention to all grade 9 students. Take your kids to work day is happening tomorrow, November the 3rd.
This is a great opportunity for you to explore a potential future career by shadowing a parent, guardian, or trusted adult at work. Participation is easy. Just follow these two steps.
Step 1. Talk to a parent or guardian and ask if they can help you find someone you can accompany to work on November the 3rd. If you can find someone to shadow for the day, please have your parent or guardian email cpattendance@ocdsb.ca to confirm that you'll be participating that day.
All students who are not shadowing an adult at work tomorrow are expected to attend school as usual. If you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to ask your link leaders or email Madame Lazon for more details.
CB Sudco's monthly video contest is back this month. The theme for November is pet tricks.
Send in a 30-second video demonstrating your best pet tricks by November 30th to the CB Sudco Instagram page for a chance to win prizes from the Den and to have it aired on Krugervision.
Colonel Bai will be entering a few teams for the winter sports season. If you're interested in joining, please attend the Google Meets as follows.
Varsity Girls Hockey Interest Meeting will be today at 12:05 p.m. with meet code JV Girls Hockey. Nordic Skiing will be Friday, November 5th at 12:15. Meet code Kruger Nordic.
Amnesty International Club is looking for new members. The club aims to support Amnesty International's mission to conduct research and generate action to prevent and end grave abuses of human rights in Canada and around the world.
This club is currently meeting every other Tuesday at 5:30 p.m. with upcoming meetings scheduled for today, November 16th and November 30th.
Interested students may contact Mr. Kite or Brianna Pakalu, student executive for the club.
Well,
that's all from us today, CB. Now here's your sports desk.
What's up, sports fans?
I'm Sam.
And I'm Mike.
And this
is your Sports Desk.
To start off the show today, we'd like to give a huge congratulations to our girls' field hockey team.
On the second day of the NCSSAA Championships, they pulled through with three perfect games, winning 3-0 against Sacred Heart, 2-0 against Bell High School, and 2-0 against Pierre Savard,
resulting in them having a total record of 5-0-1, leaving them as the Tier 1 city champions.
Woohoo! We also had some pretty impressive results in the cross-country city championships.
Some special shout-outs to both Emily Chiasson, who finished in 7th place in the novice girls division, as well as both Jamie Harrington and Mathilde Cabasson, who finished in 6th and 8th place respectively in the junior girls division.
Jemima Sarah Vanamutu, who finished in 12th place in the senior girls division, and last but not least, Sebastian Lacasse, who finished in 14th place in the senior boys division.
Really impressive job out there, Cougars.
Hey Sam, remember that great volleyball game we went to last week?
Oh my god, that incredible game that we took a 3-1 victory over Ashbury College in?
Mm-hmm. A home run!
Wrong sport, Mike.
Touchdown!
Not quite. Let's just roll the footage.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping, as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a few of your wanting you more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
'cause we'll be screaming now, we can be. Incredible game, boys.
Amazing job, as usual.
Hey Sam, what's 400 megabytes and has been neglected for far too long?
What?
Well, now that I think of it, this also applies to my extended essay, but the answer I was looking for is our mailbag! Let's go check that out!
Welcome back to our mailbag segment, Cougars,
where Sam and I read your letters to us.
To be honest, guys, we're a little surprised and overwhelmed with how many emails were actually coming in. But we thank you guys for all the support, and keep it coming.
Well, let's get on with it, shall we? This first email comes from Mr. Baird. Let's hope he says something nice. Okay, great job, Sports Desk and Tuesday Show. Keep up the great work. You're well on your way to a 55 in the course!
Yo, we're passing! Let's go, Mike!
Oh my god. Okay, no time to celebrate, we gotta get on with this. Our next email comes from another member of the faculty, our very own Saul. Okay, hey guys, loving the show, especially the highlights. I was wondering if you'd be able to come over to cover my hot yoga class.
Well, Saul, we would love to cover your hot yoga class, but we feel it's not really right for our Tuesday show specifically. I think you should go to TSN instead.
And last letter for today, let's see what it says. Hey, Sports Desk. Huge fan. You guys always make it look so easy. How many takes do you guys actually do?
Well, it does take quite a few takes, but since we have some extra time on the show today, we thought you'd show you guys what happens behind the scenes at Sports Desk.
Being the editor for Tuesday's show, there's a lot you have to deal with. However, you can't fix everything in post-production. Sometimes, the best thing is to check the tape.
Now look here. Your shoulder, you're dipping it.
But Mr. Baird said I should be comfortable on Sports Desk.
What concerns me is this motion here.
But my posture is good, eh?
You might not notice it here, but you're too close to the camera.
But I thought everyone would want to see my pretty face. Right?
Is that bad?
It's not good. No, that's not much better. I don't even know where to begin with this one.
Jason, I was just tired on the air. I was taking a little rest while Mike was talking. And with that, this month's mailbag segment is unfortunately over. You guys are sure an interesting bunch.
Be sure to send us emails over at sportsdesk2022@gmail.com for a chance to get featured on our next mailbag episode.
And with that, that's all we have from us today, CB.
This is your Sports Desk, signing off.